Okay, before we begin, let's talk about the next arena. In a requested match, Vegeta will face El Novino. Could be his last match on arena.
What are you talking about?
Well, let's just say him and some of the management are not getting along right now. Okay. Enough of that. There'll be a number one contenders match for the OCPF Tag Championship. Deadpool and Bob versus Arsenal and the Red Hood. We're going to win that one.
Maybe, maybe not. I think Red Hood and Arsenal are both hungry for titles again.
Okay. Rob Reese wants some mic time. And you just selected her. Yes, and three from Battlestars and three from Arena will face off to become number one contender for the Icon Championship.
Well, I guess we'll see what happens.
Yeah. Kane will address what Gargoyle and Shawn Michaels have said about his brother, The Undertaker.
Ignore the fact that it says Undertaker underneath there.
And the main event will be Austin Nunes versus three other men for the OCPF Championship. But coming up next, the Budokai Championship will be determined.
By following contest is the final match in the Budokai Tournament. Can approach the ring.
We're in Long Island, New York now, huh?
New York, Japan. Okay, whatever. From Shelbyville, Indiana, the Winter Soldier.
The Winter Soldier.
Well, this is the end of it. Whoever wins this gets a shot at either me or Captain America.
Yep. You know, I wouldn't like to see a rematch between Winter Soldier and Captain America.
Of course, it's an all Marvel thing. You'd love that.
Yes. Yes, I would.
So what kind of... I don't even want to know. I will prepare for my match against El Novino. We have momentum going into Chamber of Horrors. King of War Kings.
Okay. And his opponent from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, Max Muller.
See you, gentlemen.
Well, this, I'm just going to say it, this group of matches that Max Muller's already went through may have already given him Rookie of the Year status, being here in the finals, the Apocalypse winning up, definitely, the fight with Richard Kenobi, yes, I'd say so, anyway. And now we'll see how he does against the Winter Soldier.
Yeah, that wasn't looking so good after that match between Kid Devil and Dream and all that.
Well, Dream was doing okay.
Yeah, but Kid Devil, oh god.
Yeah, there was a botch at the end, but never mind, let's not worry about that. Let's worry about this match here. And there's the belt. There's Winter Soldier. There's Max. And... okay, we're going to start this off. And it looks like we're showing respect to each other.
Yep, well, they're both faces, so yeah.
Collar and elbow tie-up. Headlock. And reversal... into a drop kick by Max Muller. And blocked by the Winter Soldier, but those punches aren't blocked. He's going for a pin immediately. What? No. Yeah, it was way too soon. I don't care how injured Winter Soldier is.
Yeah, but he's had a few days to heal up.
Yeah, and he does heal faster than a normal person. Not like you, but...
oh.
You got... elbow drop. And now uppercut into the ropes and... oh, whatever was going to happen, Winter Soldier reversed it into a neckbreaker. axe handle to the knee for some reason. Okay. No Winter Soldier. Jawbreaker. Man, he's saying, I didn't think it would really be over this quick. Punches, knife edge chops. Oh, big boot by Max Muller. And a running elbow. Wasn't that Claymore? It actually been a Claymore. Oh, it's a running elbow, but maybe it was a Claymore. Oh! Knee to the jaw. It kind of looked like a Claymore. Elbow to the kidney. I thought it looked like his elbow hit, not his foot, though. One. Two. No! Kick out! And now, Max. Oh, that's reversed. Winter Soldier DDT. Excuse me. Stomp to the back of the head. And now he's wrenching the neck. And slams his head into the mat. Now, Winter Soldier did that. Oh, wait. Big boot. And that submission, the Hydra Hold. I don't think we're calling it the Hydra Hold. Yes, we are. No. He's got that in there. Max has to either get to the ropes and have to drag. Oh, but he breaks out of the hold. And the Winter Soldier just tried to crossbody the ref. And what the hell? Max Muller just fell down. Okay. That would be really weird if he wins it that way. One, two, kick out. Yeah, that would have been the weirdest ending to a Budokai tournament ever. Crossbody, punches. Oh, wait. He's going to try to stomp him. Big boot. Elbow drop. Here's a pin. One, two, hand of the ropes. What the three? The ref just counted three. What the hell? Winter Soldier just won the tournament like that? Well, Max Muller had his hand of ropes as a replace in the action. Here's a punch. Wait, what's happening? Hey, Winter Soldier. Alright, the match has been restarted. Okay, we're gonna Oh wait! Belly to belly overhead suplex!
That was dumb on the Winter Soldier's part. Your daughter's marrying an idiot.
Fist drops by Max Muller. The match is restarted. He almost won. Right there. But he made the right decision. Max Muller had his hand on the ropes. The referee did not see it, but he's an idiot. And, oh, powerbomb.
Maybe he saw it and just didn't care.
Either way, oh, wait, here's a pin. One, two, kick out.
Hey, don't complain now, you won it. But now you want to restart the match, idiot.
I think he did the right thing.
Because you're an idiot, too.
No. Hand was on the ropes. The match should have kept going. And it's going now.
Knees to the gut.
Man, Russian leg sweep.
American leg sweep?
No.
Dragon Sleeper locked in with that robotic arm.
He's got it locked in.
Now you have to smell the robotic armpit.
Okay. And Max Muller breaks out of it. Clothesline. Oh, knee to the face. And a camel clutch. He has it in. World Winter Soldier tap. And no, he breaks out of it. Punch. Knife edge chop. Punch. Knife edge chop. And this again.
Repeated moves for the loss.
Okay. Russian leg sweep. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen.
I went for Soldier and go high risk here.
My God, what an idiot.
Elbow drop misses.
Your grandkids are going to be stupider than you are.
Oh, wait. Oh, man. Rake of the eyes. That was a little bit cheap. I think Max may be mad about the referee. There wasn't the Winter Soldier's fault. It was the referee's fault. Winter Soldier had the match restarted. And he did grab the ropes. It was... The match should have actually continued. So, this is right. This is stupid. Shut up, Vegeta.
No, I will not.
Oh, throw it in the ropes. And drop some. Going for a pin. One. Two. No. Kick out. Now, Winter Soldier getting up. Excuse me. Oh, neckbreaker. And a nerve hold. Got it locked in. Oh, man. Could this be it for the Winter Soldier? And he's got it in. Will he tap? And no, he doesn't tap. He breaks out of it. Drop kick by the Winter Soldier. Punch. Knee to the face. Crossbody just clobbering him. I'll stomp, and now. Oh, that boot to the face again. That never ends. Okay, that's nice. It is. Oh, wait. Winter is coming. Like it went the right way right here. One. Two. No! Kick out. Stomp misses. That punch doesn't. Punch. Blocked. Knee to the gap. And now, okay, blocked. But this wasn't blocked. Spinning sit-down powerbomb. Here's a pin. One. Two, kick out. Max Muller can't believe it here. I can't believe the Winter Soldier's stupidity. He would have had everything he wanted. Wait, Tombstone pile driver. Tombstone! Well, you deserve it for being an idiot. Replay the Tombstone. Now Max should pin him. I don't know why he's not. Okay, there we go. One. No! Kick out! Oh, man. Winter Soldier kicks up. A forearm. Takedown. Kind of. And splash! Bulldog, but Max Muller throws him off. And oh, stomp misses. Winter Soldier goes for it again. That forearm. I guess it's a forearm. It just kind of looks like he's running into him. Splash! Bulldog! And now, oh man, is that the Hydra hold? Let's let the Hydra hold. And oh wait, what? That's not a good idea. Punch, punch. Yeah, and Max Muller reverses, but that was really not a good idea to start taunting in front of the Winter Soldier. Splash! And Snake Eyes! Big boot! Leg drop, brother! Okay. We don't talk about him. He's had a few matches here. One. Two. No! Kick out! Yeah, we're all not. We're also happy he's had matches here. Knee to the gut. I need the gut. What am I Knee to the back. It's 3 in the morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sorry. Elbow to the kidney. Stomp and... Oh! That elbow just busted him open. And into... Half Boston Crab locked in. It's... Locked in, Kenny. Break out of it. And he's about to... He got to the ropes. Oh, this time the ref sees a rope break. Yeah, that was stupid. And you know what? Oh, wait. Tombstone, no, reversed. Shoves him away. Crossbody punches. You know what? They cost my DDS shot at the women's title because ref, you know, she beat X23. Oh, man, is he going to do the drive-by kick again? Looks like it. It certainly does. Nope, kick to the gut. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, my God. Oh, powerbomb on the apron. Oh, man. Max Muller's in trouble here. Powerbomb to the apron. Well, you know what? It wasn't a Roman Reigns move, so I'm happy. Yeah, it's a Kevin Owens move, which is why I'm happy. Yeah, okay. Okay, now Winter Soldier, if you get it here, he pins him. There we go. There we go. He pins him. One. No, shoulder up. Winter Soldier, I think he's going to go for the pin again. Nope, stomp. That never ends. Big boots that never ends. Some people started doing them not knowing what they were. Now they're doing them forever just because. Oh, no. Okay. Looks like he's going to do this. No. Irish whip. Forearm. Huge clothesline by the Winter Soldier. But he is hurt. I mean, he may not be able to take advantage of it from all these men. Oh, here, he's got a pin. One. No. Shoulder up. He's going for the pin again. One. Two. No. Kick out. Winter Soldier cannot believe it here. Stomp misses. Oh, knee to the gut. Oh man, what's he gonna do to him? Dance! Whatever it was, Winter Soldier had enough time to recover and he knocks him to the outside. And now Winter Soldier slams him into a table. Our table, and oh, face into the table. Knee to the face, punch, blocked. Irish whip into the barricade. Punch, punch, punch. And now Max Muller is going to go really high risk here. Oh my God, elbow drop. Off the top rope to the floor. Oh my. Oh man. Into the turnbuckle. And oh, smashes his face into the turnbuckle post. Not the turnbuckle. I meant the turnbuckle post. I'm sorry. He's going to do it again. I don't know if this is a great idea. Oh my God. Oh. Oh, he went to that well one too many times. Now, Winter Soldier. Whips him into the stairs. He could probably get a count out. Oh man, he's gonna try to do what he did a while. Max did a while ago. Oh my God. My God. Oh God. Oh, he missed. Max Muller rolled out of the way. And now into the barricade. Face into the barricade.
Now Max. I mean, what's he going to do here?
Missile drop kick, but it's blocked.
And Winter Soldier. Oh man, I think he's got blood in his eyes. Well, doesn't matter. He hit Max there.
One of the moves he keeps using.
Yeah, well. Hey, if it works.
Speaking of, repeated moves for the loss.
Okay. Oh, wait. The referee's backing off the Winter Soldier.
This could be it.
No, the referee says he can continue. Winter Soldier may be about to make sure he can't.
Oh, but it's blocked. Referee's going for it. Was blocked.
Kind of a bitch slap there. Or a really weird forearm. I don't know which.
Into the ropes.
And now, Max Muller.
Oh, guillotine!
Oh, man, this could be it.
Tombstone! No, reversed by the Winter Soldier. And to a German suplex. And, oh, elbow drop.
Just drop the elbow in his heart. Now stomp. And, yeah, it's a Cobra Clutch.
Gonna make you humble.
Okay, that sounded nothing like the Iron Sheik.
Okay.
Oh, but Max Muller breaks out of it.
Need the gut.
And now Max.
Oh my god, he's ran to an uppercut. Shoryuken!
Here's a replay of that. He just flies into an uppercut. And this could be it.
No! Max Muller grabbed the ropes! And this time the ref actually called it. I think the ref, after his stupid mistake, is being really vigilant about the rope breaks, which is a good thing.
And we don't need a controversial end. We almost had one, but...
The only thing controversial is Winter Soldier wanted to keep fighting. He had this one.
That was not honorable.
Who cares about that? If you win...
Oh, God. Anyway, another camel clutch, but Winter Soldier broke out of it. And now the two men just look at each other like, what do I have to do to beat you? Uppercuts.
Punch, punch. Oh, rake of the eyes.
That, well, it's a little,
cheap, but elbow drop.
See, Max, doing this shit, I mean, he didn't deserve the rematch start.
Yes, he did. He got this far by winning matches. Oh.
I'm sorry, he won the matches clean. Yeah, he deserves a... If he's going to lose, it deserves to be a clean loss.
He's going to win, it deserves to be a clean win.
Oh! Oh, man. What's he going to do here?
Oh, Winter Soldier with an elbow. Missile drop kick.
And now the... He's going to keep calling it the Hydra Hold unless I get... Okay, I think he calls that the Dark Avenger. Okay, works.
Oh, that elbow again!
And now Max Muller. Oh man.
Spinning sit down powerbomb. It's over.
If he would actually pin him, he's just kind of staring. Okay, there we go. Here's the pin. One. No!
Got the shoulder up. Elbow drop.
Stomp.
Oh! Just those punches.
After another crossbody. Now Winter Soldier. Oh, what's he gonna do? Oh, he's gonna do this again.
And Max Muller gets a forearm, but here's that huge clothesline.
Oh man, oh god, he could end it here. Punch.
Winter's deadly bite locked in. It's got it locked in. Maybe Eddie may have to tap here. No, Max breaks out of it. I went Tombstone. Oh, Tombstone. But it looked like Winter Soldier's head didn't kind of got yanked on the ropes there. He may be hurt. Tombstone didn't help. Is he checking to see if he's okay? I don't know. One. Two, kick out. Elbow to the face. Kick to the back of the back. And I think it's enraged the Winter Soldier. Headbutt. Another headbutt.
You're saying about his neck, head?
Bulldog. Well, he may be okay. Just didn't look good when he... Oh, slamming his head into the mat. Stomp.
Well, he loves doing that.
Oh, wrenching the neck into a... It's a rest hold time.
Okay.
I mean, look at his face. He probably needs a rest hold.
All right.
Stomp. Oh, man. That's never ends. Winter Soldier start. Oh, wait.
Oh, man. He could be hurt. Referee's seeing if he can defend himself here.
Oh, Winter Soldier's going to go for a pin.
One. Nope. Shoulder up.
He's doing it again.
One,
two, kick out. You know what? Every time he kicks out, it burns energy. So Winter Soldier is actually doing a smart thing here.
Yeah.
Close on to the outside.
First smart thing he's done in this match. He already won it.
This again.
Oh, wait. Oh, God. His elbow drops have gone insane. Oh, into the stairs. I think that's the apron.
Run to the apron.
Oh, no, not on the floor. No. Oh, God. Oh. I think his head bounced off the steps, too. Oh, man. This. Oh, but somehow Winter Soldier is fighting back. I can't believe this. He's fighting back. Back into the ring. The Winter Soldier. Elbow drop to the kidney.
Oh, wait.
Winter is coming.
Oh, man. He could be going for an American slam here. This could end it.
Punch. No, Winter's deadly bite once again. That Cobra Clutch.
He's got up it, but he couldn't keep it on. I think the match is finally starting to wear both. Well, both men are worn out, but Winter Soldier's bleeding.
Scoop slam.
Oh man, he's calling for something here.
Oh, it's gonna be a tombstone. No, reversed. Oh, kick to the knee.
Back of the knee, and now Winter Soldier.
Breaker.
Stomp. Oh, okay.
Come on, you can do other moves. I know you can. I saw you slam his head to the mat. Oh, clothesline.
Now Winter Soldier.
Elbow drop misses. Elbow drop has not been his... Oh, no. Max is choking him out. Stomp. Elbow.
Oh man, he's raking the eyes.
Oh my god. Oh god. Punch. 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 And Winter is coming out of nowhere. Here's a pin. One. No. Kick out from the Woodrow's coming. Elbow to the chest. And, oh, man. Ref again is stopping the match again. It's like the third time. Max may just have to just give up. It's been a brutal match for both men. Oh man, Winter Soldier. Oh, he's going to end it here. American Slam. Replay of the American Slam. It's over. This match is done. Winter Soldier is going to go on to War of Kings. He's going to get the belt. No! Oh man, Max Muller got the ropes again. That was lucky. Okay, he's going for a pin now. One. Two. Kick out. But still, I think Max would have lost there if he didn't get his hand on the ropes. That first time, I think the American Slam had him. And backdrop. Stomp, but, oh man, Winter Soldier's hurt. Now Max. Oh, he's like, he's stalking his prey here. Stomp to the kidney. Winter Soldier's in a bad way here. Oh my god. Oh, suplex. And it's turned out to be the most disappointing final in Budokai history, to one of the better matches in it. I still say Winter Soldier should have took the belt and went home. Well, he's not going to do that. Oh man, it looks like it's going to be everybody's favorite move. Yours and mine. It's not mine. He isn't enough. Superplex! Instead of pinning him, he's going to try some. Oh, okay. Going to go for a finisher here. Spinning sit-down powerbomb. Or at least a signature. What? Why didn't he... That was blocked, but still, I don't get what he's trying to do. Oh, he's choking him in the ropes and drops him. Winter Soldier maybe. Oh, no, Winter Soldier. Clothesline, huge clothesline. And hitting those like crazy. They hurt it. Oh, shit. He had a chance of momentum here, but that may be done. Oh, I think it is done. Max is calling for the Tombstone Pile Driver. Yep. He didn't block it this time. Tombstone Pile Driver hits. Oh, man. That was his last... that may have been the Winter Soldier's last flurry. I think he's got it. One. Two, three, Max Muller has it. After a hard-fought battle, hard-fought tournament, Max Muller is the 2017 Budokai Champion. Reflex match is the alley-oop drop. Alley-oop bomb, I'm sorry, it's the alley-oop bomb into a pin. One, two, kick out. And here, he chokes Winter Soldier in the ropes. Referee is yelling at him. But he goes with the pin. One, two, kick out. And here the Winter is coming. One, two, a kick out. And a spinning sit-down powerbomb by Max Muller. And one, two, kick out. And here the final tombstone after a missed elbow drop. And a weird vanishing act.
Okay.
Yeah, that was okay. Let's not talk about it. One, two, three. There's your winner and the Budokai Champion of 2017, Max Muller. Well, Max Muller has won it this year. A hard-fought victory. I mean, he almost didn't win. He was almost, I wouldn't say screwed out of it, because the referee made a mistake. But
the referee mistakes are stupid as Winter Soldier just didn't take the belt and the money and the title shot. Referee mistake or not, he should have took it.
I disagree with you there. He did the right thing, but he's got to be feeling bad about it right now.
When he's awake.
Wait, what's happening here? Something's happening. I mean, there's no music, but something's coming. But Shawn Michaels.
For my niece has just been canceled, Bucky.
Oh no, Deathstroke!
He's gonna have to fight to get in the World of Kings match. He's gonna have to fight both Deathstroke and Iron Man. Oh no.
Why is Tony Stark gonna go with this?
I don't know.
Here, you weak ass son of a bitch. Your weakness will not be allowed with my niece. And now, hell, maybe I'll just kill you right now. But Sean doesn't want that, and he's the man that pays the bills. Doesn't mean I won't hurt you a little bit.
Oh, DDT on the apron.
Damn it to hell, this is not right.
He just went through a crazy match with Max Muller. He wants to help, but he's like being detained by security. Oh no. Oh man.
Oh, gut wrench suplex.
Hello, brother.
Oh no.
Leave him alone. He's had enough. He ain't had enough at all. Ain't?
You just said ain't. You're the one of the...
who likes to speak properly. Well, you know what? I'm in a good mood right now. Stop it! You really want your daughter fucking this weak little specimen?
Oh my god, oh no.
Elbow drop through the table!
Oh my god. Oh my god, damn it. This is not right.
Okay, Slade, get away from him. Slade, get the fuck away from him. Right now, or I'm going to hurt you. You can try, little brother, but all you're going to do... I've already beaten you once because I let you.
Okay, that's it for now. We'll see you in arena.
I will kick you.